just a normal day in the neighborhood. But wait, what's that pond doing in the middle of the street? Every time it rains, the water fills up the hole in the road on Colonial Avenue and turns it into a pond. Find out how Rodney Robbins and Mr. Hamilton fixed the problem. Buy your copy of Rodney Robbins and the Rainy Day Pond today.